flight pilot Edward Hall from Free Flight Citizens Association. Finally, saw the trim adjustment flight of Stinson. I hope Stinson's setting is complete today. Today, setting flight details as below. 1. Low and high RPM alignment. 2. Side thrust fix. Following the advice of a subscriber in the last video to reduce the high RPM by 5 degrees, today I will reduce the RPM by 5 degrees and go on a test flight. And the low RPM was marked around 2000 in the last flight. So this time, after removing the linkage horn stop bolt on the carburetor, I'll try to set it again. I inserted a washer on the left side of the engine mount to control the left yaw. And after a test flight, I tried to restore the left yaw by increasing the appropriate amount. If it's not a side thrust problem, it can lean sharply to the left. So I'll keep the aileron trim adjustment in the last flight to prepare for an emergency. And I will return to the origin one click at a time. The aircraft leans to the right during the climbing up. In the takeoff maneuvers, on the current settings, it is the side thrust problem. In that case, I will adjust the additional number of washers while returning the aileron trims to the origin. Let's go flying. Oh.